Control. Alpha team.
Why am I in the back?
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Enemy captured Zone B. The lead. You neutralized Zone B. You captured Zone B. Zone A lost.
Zone A.
Enemy captured Zone A.
Oh.
Lost the lead. Zone C neutralized. Zone B, lost. Zone C, secure. Enemy captured Zone B. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Demolished.
Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. You've lost them all. They've got total control. You neutralized Zone A. You captured Zone A.
Zone A.
Zone A lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C secure. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone A neutralized. Zone C lost.
PJ. Wow.
Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Only 5 minutes left. You neutralize Zone C.
Oh. I'm in broken.
Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralize Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. You neutralized Zone A. Zone C lost. You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C. You neutralize Zone B. You captured Zone B. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C neutralized.
Tell me that ain't nerfed. Garbage.
Zone C secure. Heavy ammo inbound. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. You're not dead yet, Guardian. Pick it up.
Ah, that's nice. Hello there. You're watching.
Zone B neutralized. Let this defeat be a lesson. Yeah, only the strong survive.
I kicked ass, that's all that matters. Look at me carrying this damn team. I'm only level 8. How am I the lowest level here? I have like the worst gear, but I'm number 2. One sec. I see you, Zach. What's up? Get me the hell out of here. Better be here, money. You better be here. Should I get a few? Really depends. If you want to, if you want to play the Red, or you should get an Xbox, if that's what you got. But PS4, I think it's better, to be honest. I can get an opinion if money was here.
Money.
Oh, I got a trophy. Yeah, the PS4 is really nice. But if you want to play with Brett and get the Xbox One, I may not be getting the same games as you, because awesome. Yeah, I'll probably be on Destiny most of the time. Until the wrestling game comes out, then I'm probably going to be on that. Then I'm gonna get Metal Gear Solid, that's gonna be my next game. Possibly GTA. like my emblem. That's a nice emblem. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get GTA right away unless they do a deal where you get half off. That's what they did with The Last of Us, the remastered version. What they did was, if you had your old PS3 version, you could turn in to GameStop and you get half off, and you get the, you know, the remastered version for only $25. So I hope they do that. If not, I'm gonna wait for a little bit. Probably like Christmas, I'll get it. Is in here. Douche.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes.
Yeah, if my friend Crazy, he was helping me a lot getting back to my original level. Because for the PS4 users, they got the beta really early. And you got like 3 beta codes basically. If you pre-order it, my friend Money, he had an extra code.
The only way
for me
to destroy the sword is so to kill
the beta.
The Swarm Princes.
We just got past the point
one
where
one of them is
we
sent to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
So this is all new to me. These guys are awesome. I just want to hear for no reason. Yeah, I went in there for no reason.
The ritual site is up ahead.
Oh, shit.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Yeah, this gun's awesome. I had it during the beta. It's pretty cool. It's what me and my friend wanted to use. Hardest enemy? I've never fought the hardest enemy yet, but the hardest one I've faced.
The sword is close.
It was like
I could feel its power.
It was that purple ball earlier. I was looking at a big eye, but it was like a lot. The hardest boss battle was that one, but it was a lot bigger. It took like, me and my friends, like 20 minutes just to beat one of them.
Clear them out.
Oh. They can be annoying with a larger group of enemies. Yeah. No, ammo's not hard to find at all. For heavy ammo, yeah, but for everything else, it's fine. You pick them up. And plus, I get a lot of bullets. Well, it depends what kind of gun you have. If you have like a rifle with me, you get a lot of bullets. Kind of like too much, but yeah. Ammo's never a problem. Your special weapon you may run out to keep
using. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark.
I never seen this thing before.
All around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
I don't even know if I can't keep this, but I never seen it. I think this is mission set. Character, it depends on your race and your gender, you get a different name. My friend Money, that's funny. When you start the game, you pick your race. They have human, some like kind of alien, but you're like a human, but you're blue. Basically, and there's like this robot race. Then from there, you pick your class. If there is the warlock, hunter, which is what I am, and then there's the titan. They all do different stuff. Basically, it doesn't really matter. It just kind of fits what your playstyle is. You can kind of adjust to how you want it to, but Hunter class is probably one of the worst classes to start off with, because you don't really get anything good. It's not until like level 15 that you're getting actually good stuff. biggest difference is like the movement. Like for me, I can do a double jump while the Warlock and the Titan, they have like kind of collide across. They're kind of like different game styles. Like the Hunter, it's like, how much am I doing? Pardon. Oh. If you hear me talking, I'm talking on the stream. Basically, the Hunter is more like a stealth class, and they can basically be like a sniper, I guess. The Warlock is offensive and defensive, I guess. But they have like a distance to them. And the Titans are just like big brutes, basically. They can take damage and they have a high, guns are. That is called the supercharge, and depending on what class you are, you get a different supercharge. The Hunters, they get this thing called the golden gun. You only get 3 shots with it, and time limit. The Titans is just like they do like a Hulk smash and just kill everyone that's near them.
Sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Nice. I still have to find a job. Hello, money. I'm streaming. Definitely. Care to join? Oh. School, how important. Who needs glass shards when you have blade shards? Yeah, I'm talking to my friend with the Twitch thing. Streaming while he's talking. So if you hear me talking to myself, I wasn't talking to myself. You're right, I do talk to myself. No, just tell them the truth, money. I do talk to myself. Even though they can't hear you because... I saw him post a picture of it. No. Oh. What's in it? It's the Raiden collection. All the games with Raiden in it. Money. We gotta support Kojima. We gotta get Metal Gear. What? I didn't do it. I got a trophy for expecting you. You had a deer? Metal Deer?
Checking.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and Zach, for the PS4, you can't, I can't have the other guys talk while streaming. It's kind of stupid. Hopefully they'll patch that.
I've got exactly what you want. Way better than it looks.
On my old mic, I could. But that's my old mic. Let's not talk about that. Oh, when I expected you, you were pretty broken. Did you know Crazy? He made a heart and he has the subclass already. The second one. Because apparently there's a glitch at the very beginning. Mm-hmm. Like, you know the opening cinematic, I guess? He said if you go into the pause menu where you, like, check out your character, you can mess around with the options, you can switch your class. So yeah, even though my hunter is like higher level than him, he already has that electric class, which I so desperately want. But I got all my stuff back from the beta, basically. Whoa. I'm just gonna take a screenshot of that. I'm gonna send that in the Yeah, Crazy helped me level up my guy a little bit. Because he's making 100. So we just did some missions together. I went ahead of him and started doing some moon missions. I tried doing the Earth stream. I did not have the patience for that. Mm-hmm. Also, I feel like it takes a while to level up compared to the beta. It takes a little bit longer. Because when I completed all the Earth missions, I was only like level 5. Where in the beta, I was like level 7. Now I need to do like one more mission.
It's been a dream of mine to help the Guardians for. Well, a while.
I wonder if this glitch still works.
Guardian, welcome. Please.
Have you tried some of the glitches yet? I tried the one by the ship. And that still works.
Guardian, I can help you. I can absolutely help you.
I don't think this works. There's no wall up here. You know the one by the emblem? Yeah, you know the one by the emblem?
Guardian, please, come in.
I don't think that works anymore because there's no wall.
You may not think it matters what you look like, Guardian, but it does.
You should check out my emblem. I think it's a pretty beast. I'm joining the fire squad or fire team. That bunny. You gotta respect the bunny. I see a lot of people using that green one. It was they're in the shop yesterday. I think it was a limited time. It's like a square, basically. And there's a lot of green dots all over it. I see a lot of people with that. Hello. Show Zach your weird dance you do. My friend. You gotta respect this dance. This is how I dance in the club. This is why I get all the girls. Tell him, Zach. Excess radiation. Quarantine it.
I can take care of it. Hi.
Do you think 2 hours? What class do you got? Humanity. So, what do you learn about?
Guardian. Oh, I never know quite what to say.
You learn about yourself. What drives you?
Good luck, Guardian.
I told my friend to tell you that I get all the girls, and he said, yeah, he makes that censored wet with that dance. See, I told you, money, I do get the girls. I told you I stopped slacking. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. Oh, they got my N back. Should I buy the N? What do you mean, that horrible end?
See you around, Guardian.
I'm gonna buy this one. This one looks pretty cool. I think I'm gonna buy this one. This one looks pretty cool.
It's a deal.
There we go.
When our light is stronger, not now.
Oh.
Hello.
Let me fix that. Oh, no. Damn. Yeah. Sadly, you do. You gotta get the PlayStation Plus membership, which I like. The Plus, I never had it before. It's actually pretty awesome. You get free games and crap, so I think it's worth it. Mm-hmm. Leaving? She was strong. Alright. So, wait, before you go. So, like, in your class, does your teacher say, like, what drives you?
Good morning, Guardian.
Make him an offer. Mm-hmm. What drives you?
Message received.
Why are you here? Say, no. Why are you here wearing an eye patch? That was funny.
Where have you been, Hunter?
All right. See ya.
Please watch your step, Guardian.
Lonely. Yes, the lonely. Anyone else online? Everyone's dead. Oop, I failed.
It should be me.
You're gonna see what I'm trying to do.
Requisitions collected. Wiping metadata and
returning. Hey, Hunter.
If I can get on the damn thing. I failed. Holy shit.
Mr. Sakura.
I'm gonna get it.
Looking for something new?
I'm gonna get it. Right here. There we go. Secret area. You're not supposed to be here because I can't even walk.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light.
I think it's whatever power either the same price or 5 bucks cheaper than Xbox Live.
This ritual could be happening.
You also get
in
a month free,
chambers.
I believe, too.
If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress.
I don't have to get a PlayStation Plus till December. Or January 6th, I got a December, but I got a free month in January. Go on. Do your thing.
Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking.
These guys are pretty hard. If you're not careful.
But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Oh, I see that big boy in there.
interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere. Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Down, down, down. Oh.
Thank you.
five-seater. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home. It is the darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Witches. Witches. Wizards.
Thank you.
Oh! God dang it. I did not expect that to happen. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Fuck.
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. Freedom. And our new friends said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
like what I see. I like what I see. Ten to 12. Venus.
Big away. Let's
do this. It is the last mission. For the moon. I'm gonna save Venus for later with my friend Crazy, because he wants to level up his character too. I kinda went ahead a little bit. I don't wanna get too far ahead.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
Well, I'm mostly tired because I read that as Onyx. I did not get a good
there
sleep.
Is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
Watching it at your class. Hey, watch it like on your phone or something. If so, smart man.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. The fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth.
Talk about that, because Money's a fan of The Walking Dead, too. I don't know if you hear that, I probably just said hi. Yeah, I can't wait for The Walking Dead. Or new episode. I kind of fallen off a little bit of the TV show, so I'm going to try and get back. Yeah, it's near that. I don't know how you guys, I know you can go like season 4. Alright. Yeah, during season 4 I kind of fallen off a little bit, so I'm going to try and catch up. Crazy thing to know where all the chests are. I'm sick of it. Cause I wanna know where the chests are. I should have waited with Crazy because he knows all the chest locations and stuff, but...
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity.
Oh. Yeah, just put in one. Right.
Got him. That's one less Baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
That we just saw is that thing. You have to take that to the crucible, and you trade that in, and you get an item, whatever it is. Always look out for those things. That's my tip when you get the game. Always look out for those things. Very helpful. You get the garbage sometimes.
Just as crazy as we are.
They don't follow me.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Invitation from a friend booth. I'll be joining that a little bit. Here's my
me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness. It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex. It's weakened. Destroy it. Severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god? Or king? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
wear it well.
That's a lot better than my Bruce Nancy.
Like anything you see? Deal.
Soon. That looks freaking awesome. Maybe a Vanguard rank 2 and need some Vanguard.
You watch yourself.
Soon we'll get that kind of stuff. Four bolts, so that's kind of... Which one should I get?
Sights need adjusting. Watch yourself.
Till the next time.
Oh, I forgot how Boost us to an invite to a chat.
How can we help? Take care, Guardian. You need a ship, you're in the right place. Afternoon. Tell me what you need, Guardian.
Look at that dude's hair. Oh no, should I join Bustos? I mean, he fell asleep yesterday. He kept snoring the damn mic. Alright, so last night I'm playing Destiny, alright? I'm playing with Crazy, and it's like 1 in the morning. And my friend Booth falls asleep, and every once in a while he starts talking in his sleep, just mumbling some random words. Pretty funny.
Alright. Hey, Hunter. You know I can't help you.
Yes.
Missed a pretty epic battle.
Transaction complete.
This thing was like 20 feet tall. Kicked his ass. Story of me. What should I do? I don't want to do Venus because I don't want to, you know, leave my friend behind. Oh, by the way, Money had to go because in his class he's on his laptop and he's gonna come back when he turns off the lights or the teacher turns off the lights. But Walking Dead, I don't know. I don't know what is gonna happen in The Walking Dead. I think Daryl might die, though. That's a pretty big leap, but I think he might die. This could be the last season we see Daryl. Ooh. I think it would be a pretty good twist, too, if he dies, because no one really expects him to die because he's such a popular character. But that would hurt me. Thank you. If Daryl dies, yep. You can't kill Daryl. Just can't. Daryl does it right, exactly. I don't know. I think at this point, the military is just kind of wiped out, but there could still be some camps posted around the area. I think we might find some soldiers, but I don't know if like the entire army would like, you know, be in force. You know, there might be like a survival group and they have just so happen to have like, a army soldier with them or something like that. I can see that happening. They don't really talk about the capital. I'm surprised. But like the creator of the comic book said, he just wants to focus on the Rick Grimes story basically, and he says he's not really gonna explain much about, you know, other than Rick Grimes and his survival group, which I think is a missed opportunity. He can do a lot more in the Walking Dead universe. He said he's not even going to explain what caused the outbreak, which I think is kind of dumb. Now I found a match. Older, I should say. He's getting, he's growing a little bit quick. I'm gonna get my ass kicked because I have like, I don't have the right gear for this. I'm facing level 25. Level
control.
Look at that. Look at that armor. Look at me way in the back. Just chilling with my little ape.
Capture and defend, Guardians. Zone C captured. Enemy captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone B.
at? 24. I think in real life, the military would hold their own against the zombies.
Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Gained the lead. Zone C lost.
What I'm talking about.
Enemy captured Zone C. You're falling behind. You neutralized Zone A.
These guys are all business.
You captured Zone A. Zone B lost. You're in the lead. Enemy captured Zone B.
They probably won't do that because they're just gonna stick with their grind.
Zone B neutralized.
Like I said, it's a missed opportunity to do more stuff in the universe.
Zone B secure.
Oh. Double leg is real.
Zone B lost.
Yeah, like, people with the yellow numbers have gear made for this game mode, and I don't, so that's why they're surviving
lost
all
the lead.
Hits.
Enemy captured Zone B.
I'll fight back.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
No, it won't. Definitely won't be the last season.
Zone C neutralized.
It's based off the comic books, and the comic books are still far ahead in terms of the story. They've still got a lot more to talk
Zone
about.
Zone C secure.
This thing's making a lot of money.
Zone A lost.
The only problem is if, because you know, comic books take a little bit longer to make. I guess. Unless they slowed it down purposely, but I remember there was this one TV show that my friend told me about that it was based off a comic book, but they were making so many episodes like really fast that it got ahead of the actual comic book, so they had to make up the story and it kind of sucked afterwards. That's the only problem if they go too fast. If they go too fast, then they don't have anything to make this based off of. But it won't. There's still a lot to talk about in the comic book. I don't know. Wherever they buy comic books, I don't know.
Zone C secure.
I don't really know where they buy comic books.
Gained the lead.
They might have a collection, like they turned it into a book or something.
Neutralized Zone A. Zone C lost. Zone A's captured.
The
comic
book is the TV show. They basically follow characters from the TV show are not in the comic book and vice versa.
Enemy
some characters
Zone
are alive,
C.
Other characters are dead.
Zone B lost. Zone B secure. Zone C neutralized.
Ow.
Zone C secure. Total control. Good work. Heavy ammo inbound. Zone A lost. Zone B lost. Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured Zone B. Five minutes remaining. You captured Zone A.
Oh, yeah.